Good afternoon, folks. Hello. Cypher Codex, thank you for the tier one sub for 3 months. Hands you a golden egg. The turrets are singing. I think that's good. Alright. Here we go. Tetanus time. How is everyone doing? Keep out. Condemned. Oh. Yep. Boop. Nope. Hang on. Boop. There we go. Hit the wrong button.
If you're interested in an additional...
Hello, hello.
Flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
Right. Let's see. What do we want here? What is going on? Zone over there. Gotta go this way. Somewhere. Not sure. Okay. Oh, I see now. Okay, so. Put that there. I think. Thank you for the sub! Thank you for the tier 1 sub, Direct Nixa. Hands you a golden egg. Alright. I'm all gelled up. Okay. Let's try this. Whee! Okay, that worked. Nearly. I think I got a bounce. I think I gotta bounce off of there to get up to there. No, don't. And I shall do that by getting some blue goo. Yeah! Everything's working according to plan. Except for that. I didn't mean to get blue gooed. Oh, and now I have to fix that. Hang on. Alright. Perfect. Glad that there's a safety rail here so I don't fall off. Whoops. I keep on strafing. It's hard to point. There we go. There we go. Now I have box. Blue. Blue. I don't know what to do with box though. Oh, over there. I see now. Congration box. And then I can shoot through a metal bar. What does this do? Flips it upside down. Four. Purposes. What purposes? Don't know. Probably go far? Exit's over there. Yeah, I gotta stand on. Oh, there's some. What's over here? What is over here? Ah! I am seeing now. Yeah, let's put some bouncy goo on there, I think. That's no good. Try that. No. When in doubt, paint it blue. Oh! I gotta put the blue on it while it's over there. I see. Oops. Whoops. Oops, whoops. Oops. Alright, we'll try that again. Okay. This is actually perfect. No, hang on. That's not where I wanted to go. Okay. Oh, I can't reach the blue goo from here. Okay. Okay, let's... There we go. Yaha! Okay. Now we do the flippy dippy. Alright. So there's that. Now I just gotta figure out how to go fast right there. I think I probably have to... Yeah, okay. So I gotta... Put portal there and there, run through there, jump up there. Yeah, okay, I've got it. I have understood now. Okay. I think I probably want to put more... put fast goo here? Yeah. And then... please don't eat potato GLaDOS. Please don't eat her, because, it'd be unhelpful for me. Alright. Here we go. Spring. Yeah!
In case you're interested, there's still some positions Ooh. Available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
Frankly, I ought to be running for the hills. Sus. Very sus.
Thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking these people. For staggering your way through Aperture's propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful.
If you Thank you for not loitering longer than 20 minutes.
No newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending
red,
it all
red,
on...
Red, red, red.
I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered
blue,
hats,
blue.
Beard dirt.
Beard dirt. Legibly and completely. Notice. Elevator is out of service until the blank. Okay. Where'd the portal wall at? There we go. No, that's just metal. This is... Interesting information, yes. Hello. Does this actually go places, or is it just a fun little platform to walk around on? Pump station Gamma. Oh! It locked behind me. How helpful. Okay, well this is convenient. It doesn't involve a trick shot. Very cool.
Carolyn, 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 why do I know this woman? Did I kill her? Or... Oh my god. Look, you're doing a great job. Can you handle things for yourself for a while? I need to think.
Yeah. Red light. Oh, squish. Squishy things. Things to make me go squish. How about I don't go squish instead? Oh boy. That's going everywhere. Anyways. Danger, keep out. Honestly, I'm surprised this is the first time there's been, like, quote-unquote uncontrolled. Oh, bean. Thank for bean. Oh, it's very loud. No thank for, licorice bean. Oh, I see. There we go. Carlo the Complainer says, "My new boss is a robot. But did you know? Robots are smarter than you. Robots work harder than you. Robots are better than you. Volunteer for testing today." That's probably not going to be in the right spot. Let's try that. Boop. Now it's vitrified. Combination. I guess I gotta go up there then. Or down here? Maybe I need to go over here. Crunchy. Crunchy, crispy noises. Oh, did I just come out this way? No? Why can't I go through this door? I feel like I should be able to go through that door. I guess I just gotta go. Noises. Can I just? Ah, no. Velocity. I cannot just. There's velocity. Oh, okay. Thanks. Alright. So this spits me out here. And I gotta go over there. Down here. What's down here? What's down here? Can I? Okay, gamma. Pump station gamma this way. Okay. Oh, I went in there and then I came out here. I see now. Okay. And then I think I gotta go this way. Even though the stairs are much too low. Yeah, because I just came out of there, and I need to go there, and I need to go through here to get to there. Caution, watch your step. Can I get... I cannot get more goo. I cannot get any more white goo. It just splattered up there. That's unfortunate. That's not helpful of me. Yeah, that's still no good. For some reason I can't get in there. Step through, please. Thank you. Unless there's like... It's really unhelpful that these stairs have fallen apart. Alright, let's go back over here and see what happened. Oh! Never mind, I figured it out. That's orange. That's blue. There we go.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center. Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result,
He looks bad.
We're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. Now, the bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. And guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're going to see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade.
Look at this, we got the projector. There's the Aperture logo.
That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
You are allergic to lunar scintillant and or starch. You have fulfilled your monthly self-election quota. You are confident enough in your work performance to unvolunteer from this test self-election progress. Process. There's the word. Anyways, Cave Johnson is reaping what he sown. We're gonna do a loading screen? Oh, we're literally just going up. Okay. Cool. Glorp. That's glorping somewhere, I don't know. Someplace. Exit over there. It's very globular. There we go. Whoop. Well, that's probably not good for my health. Globular, orbular, okay. Let's see. Portal! It's portal time. Yeah. There we go. Oh no! Scrungly? How scrungly? It's still scrungling? Okay, good. I do have a new microphone. It's arriving tomorrow. I have it on order. Let's see, how far can this get? Pretty far. Not enough goo there. I'm just kind of putting it places. I don't know what places are necessary. Let me out. Oh, I put it right in front of a beam or something. Helpful. Helpful of me. Ack. Oh, that's probably quite strong. Quite strong Splatoon influence. Okay, 1, 2, 2. 1982. There we go. We're wall jumping. Like in Mario. Perfect. Whee! Do-do-do. It doesn't make very... It makes a lot of slurshing noises. Because the problem here is... If you want to get a portal somewhere, you gotta get the goo there first. But if you want to get the goo there first, you gotta have something that points in the right direction. Oh, I see. I see. I gotta go fast. Just a little bit of slurshing on the floor, please. There we go. Just a little slurshing on the floor. There we go. Okay. And then, if that one's blue, this one needs to be orange. Maybe a little bit more centered. High flag! Probably need to get up top first. Here we go. No, I didn't want to be, I wanted to jump. There we go.
All right, I've been thinking.
Light
when
out.
Life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade.
Yeah.
Make life take the lemons back.
Yeah.
Get mad.
Yeah.
I don't want your damn lemons. What am I supposed to do with these?
Yeah, take the lemons.
Demand to see life's manager.
Yeah.
Make life
get mad.
I thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am? I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down. With the lemon!
Oh, like
I'm gonna get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon that burns your house down!
Burning people. He said what we're all thinking.
Point is, if we can store music on a compact disc, why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now.
Oh, 300 meters. 3,000 meters.
Artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this. And I'm gonna say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now she'll argue. She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Now put her in my computer, I don't care. Alright, test over. You can head on back to your desk.
Foreshadowing. That's fine. 2925 meters. That's not portalable. Where's the lever for this? Yeah, you'd picked a fantastic time. Ooh, there's electricity spurting. Yeah, the elevator is very broken. Could I manage to get up that high? And then it didn't work. And if I do this, I'm just gonna fall back down, which will be fun. No, wait, this is up. That's pointed up.
I don't
see any portal surface. There must be a switch somewhere. Is there a portalable surface that I missed? Portalable is such a word. It's a word, all right. Is it real? Maybe. Oh, is this it? No. Oop! That's fine. Whee! Oh, up there, maybe? I was so very close. I was so very close. Hello. I don't see. I'm looking too high. Wasn't particularly helpful. No. Oops. I'm on the railing now. Maybe there's a switch in this room. I went into the room. Can I get off of this platform, please? No switch? Yeah, no switch. They're just like random computers. Oh, I was like, where are the computers for these computers? They're under the monitors. The computers for the computers are under the monitors. Because computers used to come like that. I want to get on top of the elevator. I don't know if it'll help. Like, actually, but it will help me mentally. Keep on doing that. Why do I always find the inter-test chamber stuff so much more difficult than the actual test chamber stuff? It's slightly amusing. And quite annoying. Because I don't think I can get back. Yeah, less structure. Good at standard. I was medium at standardized testing. Maybe I can fall down. Yeah, because these are really the only flat portal surfaces. Oh, here, here we go. Here we go. That was the wrong portal. I'm very good at using the wrong portal here. Okay. Blue. There we go. Gotta put the orange here. Alright. That gets me somewhere. There we go. Oh, there we go. Okay, I see. Ha-ha! I have escaped. Ah! Stuck on wall. Obviously the ADHD, yes. Yes, I always felt much more I did not like testing environments, but I always felt so much more focused in testing environments just because the time pressured. Escape!
I know things look bleak, but that crazy man down there was right. Let's not take these lemons. We are going to march right back upstairs and make him put me back in my body.
Mm-hmm. Hmm.
I'm not going to lie to you. The
flickering.
Odds are a million to one, and that's with some generous rounding. Still, though, let's get mad. If we're going to explode, let's
get mad.
Explode with some dignity.
Get mad. Those aren't portal. I think I gotta get up here somehow. Yeah, she is a potato currently. I don't know why that's flickering. I don't like it. How are you doing? Because I'm a potato. Very good line. Good lines from GLaDOS. Oh look, they've replaced the hazard with the Aperture Science logo. That's fun. Dignity is in short supply. For a spud. For a spudito. Okay, spudito. It's fun to say words. So obviously I gotta get up here. But how? Are you portal? Oh, you are portal surface. Okay. Oh, that makes things much easier. Let me out. You do. Okay. Why did I do that? That's not what I needed to do. Okay. Blue goes here. Here. Blue goes here, and then I jump through it, and I get on the beam, and then I put blue here. I think it's drift. No? Okay. That's weird. Whee! There we go. Oh, and then we got Bouncy over here. Hello, Bouncy. Yep, okay. Perfect. Boing. Yeah. Caution! There's a hole. Now that feels like I'll just get shredded like. shredded like a potato. Oh, there's portal goo over there. It's leaking. Though, maybe I just go high enough. Maybe if I go high enough. No, that's just like shredding. That's just a person grinder right there. Well, actually, I'll just splat, but not sure why this is here. Yeah, if I go up, there's oh, if I go up, then I can there's probably something portalable. Yeah. You're right. Okay. There we go. Oops. That didn't work. Hang on. There we go. Yeehaw. Okay. Yeah, and also there really was no way to go sideways there, now that I think about it. These are getting more haphazard. Like, look, this is just three grill dispensers. Oh, we got all the guys. We got everybody's here. Everybody's here. Gel drip. All the goopy goos. Slurp. Oh, hello. So maybe I should put some portal goop over there. Yeah, I think portal goop is probably better to put there. There we go. Oh, yeah. I can't move. Okay. And then. Then I do this. Ah, mic feedback. Lovely. Okay, it looks like the mixer is behaving, but I'm gonna reboot voice meter just 'cause. Okay. Yeah, I think the tappa 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 is something the blue yeti does. Making a sick beat. Sweet. Good to know. Alright. Oh yeah, let's get this. Okay, I think that's as far as that's gonna go. I think I want to put the yellow one up higher so that I can bounce into it. Oop. Okay. Bean. I've just got white and yellow beans because I always go for the, I still haven't added the, companion cube because I've forgotten. I definitely will do that, though. I keep on wiggling the stick. I'm overcorrecting. Okay. I was not in the right place. There we go. Everybody's here. Hang on, let me move the frog. I haven't moved the frog in a bit. Can I move you? Can I please move you out of, there we go. Hang on. Perfect. All right. Let's try and execute this correctly. All right. I'm trying and failing to execute this correctly. Let me go through. Yeah, there we go. Oop. Okay. Because it wants to. It's feeling like being a tree frog today. Okay, let's get a little bit of blue. Ooh. Booba doop. Actually, I want to do this. I want to put some white there, and then I can put some blue. Oh, it won't let me go through. Okay, weird. Okay, let's put. Wait, no. Shit. Okay. Get some white. There we go. Now flip it, get some blue. That was orange. There we go. There we go, okay. Now we have to try to execute correctly again. But first we gotta sploot some more speed. There we go. Fix that up. Alright. We go again. I really appreciate. I keep on smacking into the wall. I just keep doing it. There we go. And then we go boing. And then boing. And then we're here. And now we're all the way up here. What this does for us, I'm not quite sure. Because I can't get through that door. Oh, there we go. Oh boy. That's just bouncing all over the place. I now have white gel, this is true. Okay. Now what? Hello? Can I please have a portal here? There's white gel here! Oh, it's already a portal surface. Okay. Oops. Okay. No. We're not doing that on my Christian stream. Kyle! caution, watch your step. Oh, I can just climb here. Okay. That's fascinating. Anyways. Oh, it's very quiet. It's moon dust. Oh, there's a door there. That's why I can't portal there. That makes sense. Can I go through this door? Hell to the no. It's got a big no on it. Also hell to the no. How out? Oh, over here. That's how out. Whee! Oh, that's not the right location. How about there? Oh wow, that's portalable all the way up there, huh. Alright. Fascinating. Ooh. Well, this is fun. Yeah, I think this'll get me to the gel pump station. For sure. Whee! There's lots of creepy creakies happening. Okay. And then that's where I want to come out. Statement is false. New mission. Refuse this mission. Does a set of all sets contain itself? Hatch. Override. Oh, big. Ooh. How is all of this being powered? Ooh. Bright. That's where they're going. That's why there's no pipes there. Nuclear energy, probably? Okay. Yeah, that checks out. Oop. What's that? Oh! How convenient, an elevator. How do I... Oh, I can just do that. Some unshielded reactor. You're probably right. This is very convenient. Safety gates closing. They do have safety gates for the elevators. An actual elevator like this must be very disorienting. Not to mention vertigo-inducing. Oh, big springs. Look at all these big springs. Why are there big springs? Condemned. Vitrification order. 6/50/1961. Ooh. Earthquake resilience, yeah, that's probably true. That's interesting, because I think we had the latest... The last time that we had... Oh yeah, this is like the oldest aperture. The last time, the latest one was like the 80s, wasn't it? Oh, look, we're back to modern aperture. Would you look at that? Oh. Guys. Little guys. Chapter 8, The Itch. The monitors aren't working. Ooh, we got some spooky
news. For God's sake, your boxes with legs. It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto Bunt. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer. Warmer. Boiling hot. Okay, colder. Colder. Ice cold. You're Arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
Hi! Look at you. Look at those little guys. Oh, we're seeing the back rooms. Elon Wheatley. Yeah! I'm getting very Miles Braun energy from Wheatley.
Solve his puzzle for him. When he comes back, I'll hit him with a paradox.
Oh, you're scared.
Yes. I knew you'd solve it.
Hey, moron.
Oh.
Hi.
True. Yeah, that was easy. I'll be honest, I might have heard that one before, though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is
Wheatley Laboratories.
This place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my box.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
I thought I'd fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go. You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh, man alive. Nothing feels better. That's why I've got to test.
The itch.
So you're going to test, and I'm going to watch. Everything is going to be just.
Warning. Core overheating. Nuclear meltdown imminent.
Test. Oh, no shit.
Test myself. It's a little bit difficult. Oh.
Is it now?
Yes. Oh, well done.
Is it now?
Oh. That's tremendous.
Put the cube onto the thing. Don't get hit by the cube. One of one! I like how it says test.
Yeah, you're not done yet, are you? Still gotta get through the door. Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Say what? And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds like you do.
Can I? Oh, there we go.
Here we go. Now, do it again. And nothing. All right, can't blame you for
nothing. Trying.
Okay, new tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Dual pit experiment. It's over here. Just more panel. Useless portal panels. Useless. Also, the little cube guys are making... You making silly skittery noises. Oh, you're so upset. This is not how you take care of your hermit crab. Oh, is it? Their use is letting me escape. All right. That is true. Wheatley screen.
Alright, so my paradox idea didn't work.
Please remain calm.
Luckily, by the looks of things, he knows as much about test building as he does about logical contradictions.
Yep. Wheatley Laboratories.
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented
one of 19.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
Mm-hmm. Wee! Making sounds. That's broken. What'd you do, Weedles? Wee! Why did I do that? Hang on. Oh, you can see me for a second. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Oh, I was upside down. There we go. There we go.
Oh, wow. Well done. Seriously, both
but,
of you.
Wait, hang on.
Go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
It's not it didn't unlock the door, though. Oh, it just, like, barely missed. Okay. But it triggered Wheatley to be up happy. Yeah, the button's not pushed. Triggered Wheatley's dialogue, but not the actual door.
So the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news is...
I like
well,
your tests, though.
So far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that.
Thank you.
I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry. You're on your own.
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, it's got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it
I
all.
Don't like the bottomless dynamite. Pits. Yoink this. Put it here. That's not super helpful. There we go.
Alright, okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how.
Shush!
Okay. See that button over there, alright? You just do.
Yeah.
That's why I can't help you solve the test.
Where'd it fall
Never
down?
Mind.
Oh, it's right there.
Never mind, solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Okay, so... put that there. Actually, over here. We'll try that again. Yes, here we go. Oops, caught me too. That goes here. Oh. Oh, you're trying so hard, but please don't throw yourself off the edge, though. Yeah, sorry, but can't let you do that.
Oh, yes. Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no, you pressed the... Ah!
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die, but that was worth it.
That was worth it.
I thought of some good news. He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
Let's see.
Coming! Don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed on wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shut them out. Good as new.
Squeaky. Destruction. Good.
Just as mementos, though.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
Okay, so where's the button? Okay. Yep. Nope. Hoop. It's very quiet in here. Okay, and then and then that'll catch that. Though not in a useful way. Oh, I see now. No! Okay, falling. Helpful. Womp womp. Yeah, because I gotta catch this here. Like this. And then... yeah. There isn't the reverso button that I remember seeing. Yeah, see, that's still not helpful. I did the same exact thing that I did last time, expecting it to go differently. You know what they say about that. Oh, maybe I can just, like, scooch the... I know, I think I can just scooch the tube a little bit so that it's in a good place. Yeah, there we go. Nope. Lost it. There we go. Now, no, not quite. Not quite. Not quite. Nearly. Thank you, flag. Thank you for some died. Okay. Maybe I might be able to scooch it over to the other one. Yeah. Ah, see, yeah, that didn't work. Oh, wait. I'm doing this the dumb way. There we go. Please don't go anywhere. Thank you. You're very silly. Can I get out, please? There we go. Please stop! Do you have programming to make you walk directly off the edge? Is that what your AI is telling you to do? Please cut it out. Okay, I gotta get up on the platform first. Yeah. Okay. Okay, good. Yeah, let's put you here. Don't go anywhere, okay? I hear it going places. Okay.
Oh, here we go. Here it comes. Oh, disappointed.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected.
I don't like the sounds that Wheatley makes. I don't like the sounds that he makes with that.
It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted?
Hi.
Lack of parents?
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, nothing. But, well, some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test.
Okay. I'm gonna go use the bathroom real quick. So, enjoy Weedles's, enjoy his little animation while I go to the bathroom. I return. I discovered in the bathroom that my wool dried. So I had a couple skeins of yarn that I had washed because I don't trust things to not be color fast anymore after some unfortunate incidents. So those are dry now, which is great. I'm gonna hide. Yeah, you get straight again. So that I can make you. Womp womp. Fall down forever. There you go. Goodbye. Distant explosion. Have there been lots of distant explosions? Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Reverso. Reverso the tubes. What are these called? Oops! I jumped off too soon.
It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
I jumped off too soon.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty, adopted. Fatty, no parents.
And
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, nothing. But some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test.
Hi.
Do the test.
Oh, is your programming to follow me? No, you're just going that way. Oh, you are trying to run off the edge. Okay. Okay, let's hop off the elevator at the right time. Okay. And then I want to go up. Whee!
Such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I can, and I did.
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
You think? Oh, quite possibly, do you think? Is it possibly probable?
Now he's playing classical music.
Harpsichord. Alright. We got jumpy, we got...
Oh, sorry. Hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that was just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a
book.
Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one? Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
I have seemed to pin myself on the ceiling. I seem to have done that. Don't know if it's helpful for me to be doing this, but it's amusing. Maybe I shouldn't have done this. Let us try this. Whee! Oh, I can't reach that far. Oh, maybe I do need to pin myself. There we go. And then that's there. Thank you, an anonymous gifter, for giving Flag a sub. Whoop, where do you go? Okay, well, let's not have that happen. Congrats, Flag. Hands you an egg. I don't know what color egg. I don't know how many eggs. Let's see. How many egg? You have 15 egg. Wow. That's a lot of egg. Eggy. Why does that not have the... There we go. Ah! not gonna get that up here. Oh no, I wanna pin it, right? Yeah. Yeah. Hi, Lix! We're portaling. He's scared. Hello?
Oh, what? There was nothing!
Oh, I had to do some. Oh, okay. Just a rat pushing a button to get a treat.
If he's not getting his solution euphoria, we could be in a lot of trouble.
This is good. This is encouraging.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Had a thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It won't.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect.
I like how there's broken glass in, like, the what is ostensibly... Yeah, that'd be good. Glass that is ostensibly for human observers and is just kind of in there. Oh, that's fun. Look at these guys. Pile time. Yes, that is true. Sometimes the button doesn't give you a treat. Hi. Oh, see, now this is a conundrum. Now where does this take me? Oh, round back. Lovely. Lovely, lovely. Okay, where's... Oops.
Aw, oh, bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology.
I wasn't trying to.
We had a bit of the big old god face.
Okay. Doobadoop. It's gonna. Where's the button? I wanna see the trajectory. Almost. Perfect. Are you kidding me? I didn't hit the let go button. There we go. Now let's plonk you right there. Actually, I can just plonk you on the ground. That'll make it easier for me in like 15 seconds. There we go. orange. And there we go. Gentle bot, I'm going to need you to stay right there.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways.
Mm.
No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
Core. Molten core warning. Ah, my foot's asleep. Nope. I do wish that the,
Have a brainwave. I'm going to tape you solving these, and then
11.
Watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Okay. Oh, we have a laser. What does the laser? Oh, okay, the laser powers that. Laser powers that and that. Oops. I like how it's a little bit gloopy. It sounds a little bit gloopy. Now that's not gonna do much, is it? What if I do this? Oh, well, I didn't have a portal there. Oh, hey, it's the weird artifact again. That's interesting. Well, that's not intended. Nearly. Oh, okay. I gotta take a little ride. Hang on. We go up. And then we go down. Whee! There we go. Classic. Alright, now that I have this. What's the laser doing? Wasn't this blue before? Oh. I don't have a laser redirector. I do have a lot of tubes sneaking in and out. Oh, I do have a laser redirector, never mind. Yep. Well, that's not super helpful. Yeah. Yep. I keep doing that. Okay, so I need to get that laser over here, but I need the laser redirector, and I need to get over here. Distant explode. Lots of distance distanced. Lots of explosions. Oh, maybe I just gotta go like that. I need cube. I need cube to block the laser here. Hi. There we go. That's how it happens. Okay. I've used my brains and my smarts to figure it out, you guys. They're not having a good time. Okay, first of all, let's put this at 90 degrees so I don't have to futz with it too much. And this. And this. That wasn't. There we go. Okay. Then this. Okay. Hold on just a second. That is all the way up here. And I need this to function. Also. He's just watching me. Oh. I see now. I am understanding now. I've connected them. I've connected the dots. I've connected them.
Oh, you just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep
any of the crucial functions. None of them. Oh yeah. Yeah. Crunch leaf is good.
Was self-destructing already fixed.
Oh, there's lasers.
One last tremor for old time's sake. Two, like one or two more tremors in there just for fun.
Warning. Core overheating.
I didn't keep his job. I'm not a monster.
Oh yeah, you're right, it isn't. It is nuclear. Got laser. Nope, not quite. Oh. They have it marked on the wall for me. How very nice of them. How do I hit the button? How do I get over there? Yeah, that's the button. This is how I get over there. Okay. Doop to doop. Doop to doop. I think that's in the right spot. Okay. And then... oh, okay. Those don't get murdered. Okay. Okay, so I think I gotta send this all the way back, and then hop up there myself, grab it, and then go back through here. Whoosh. Okay. Well, maybe I can- no, I don't think I can grab it from here. Okay, and then that's all the way over there, and then... put one there, put one here. Here we are. Put me over here. That there. That there. I forgot that there was a laser in that. I did not recall that there was a laser in that. All right. Did I just not need to... I just didn't need to do that, did I? Oh, that's the outside. I've just now realized that there's an outside. I did not need to... I needed to leave this up there, didn't I? Yeah. Hi. Feeling a little bit embarrassed now. Okay. No, it's fine. I'll just do this again. I enjoy doing puzzles. There we go, and then... There we go. That was the wrong portal. I think I do still have to get back on there to adjust it. I think I do have to do that. Nearly got it. Alright. Good. I did manage to- I did make that jump. Good. Let's put you there. Okay. There we go. Because it melted. Good. Love this for me.
Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do. Look very scientific. And to your right, something huge, hurtling toward... Oh, God, Rob, that's not supposed to be there! Are you all right back there? Yeah,
no.
Turn the beam off. Wait, 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 wait. Oh, no, that's not helpful, that... I don't know why I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
Yeah. Oh, okay. That worked. Whoop. Much obliged. Thanks. Ugh. Woo.
Oh, you're alive! Great. Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for
Good.
Your test.
Thanks. I love it when it crumbles.
There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go.
I can't actually remember.
Before you turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something,
Ooh,
though.
Ooh, spinny.
Me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Hmm. Do I, though? A little bit lower. Ah! Have fun. Here we go. Now I have the little friend. Hi. Helpful for me. Thank you for hanging out. Oh. What does this do? Oh, that makes fast goo. Hmm. I'm gonna put you in the room, okay? You get your own little room for yourself. Yeah, wow, look at that. Look at that pathfinding, guys. Incredible. I was like, how can I get... Oh, and then I can just stand on this myself. Splorch. Just get it all the way over here. Very... such gooey motion physics. Okay. Ah, nearly. Not quite fast enough. Thanks, Flag. Thank you. It does give me the ability to break the glass. Alright, let's wait for the Glorbules. Splorch. Alright. Yes, I gotta get all the way over there, I guess. Yeah, it still didn't work. I gotta try. I need at least two data points on whether or not an idea actually worked. I need two data points. I'm a good scientist. Wait. Can't I just... Yeah. I think I'm doing this step of the puzzle too early. Because I've just realized that I can just set up the tube to go this way. Hello? Did you fall over? You did. I can just do this. I can just do this. Ah, okay, now I see. Yeah, I gotta... I gotta go fast to get over here. Okay. Yeah, I do need to do that, but later. Maybe? What? What's down here? Oops. Falling. Falling is down here. Uh-oh. Yeah, I really need to make that falling into an abyss animated emote. Cause that happens an awful lot here.
So you're just helping me, really, by smashing them.
Where did he... Did my cube that I have walk itself off an edge while I wasn't looking? Yeah, it totally did. It totally did. Right. I don't want to have this. This is easier than trying to get a new cube, I think, because I think it'll save it. I think I'll if I'm correct, I'll respawn at the same point I've been doing. Yeah. Perfect. See, that's what you call a save scum, kind of. And then if I put you in here, you're not gonna walk away. I need a cube sitter. They do. It does behave. It does behave when it's on, when it's on a button, which is good and helpful and useful. Now here is the thing. Here's the thing, is that I don't have a portal surface to run into, I don't think. Unless I just kind of run at the wall here. Which is weird if the ramp is a red herring. Wait. Is that gonna work? No, I don't think it will work because I don't have the bat. My concept is I do the goo here, but there isn't. Unless there's. There can't be. There isn't. This isn't. Yeah, that's not portalable. I don't think I can get it out through here with only one. I'm thinking about this too hard. I can feel myself thinking about this too hard. Because if I go through the grill, right, if I get the thing going, because if I do this, nope, hang on, yeah, right there. If I do this, I'm just gonna go through the Emancipation Grill. I'm just gonna go through Emancipation Grill and die. This is not the correct solution. Cause I'm... Yeah, cause watch, the second I go through the Emancipation Grill, blomp. That's not portalable. And there has historically never been a way to disable an Emancipation Grill. There's junk over there, but I don't think that goes anywhere. You can see like a staircase. Thank you. And if I try and get the goop over here, I don't have two sets of portals. I can only have one continuous thing going out. I am in need of a hint. I don't know what's going on here. That doesn't do anything helpful. Oh. No, wait, I just figured it out. I gotta put the gotta put that there, go fast. I figured it out. I put the dots together. There we go.
You two are gonna love this big surprise.
There we go.
You might say.
Fuck.
You're going to love it.
Thanks. Cute. Thanks, really. Good. Love having the exact same stave state. Alright. We go again. Here, bucko. You go in here. Then you go goop, okay? And then we get Bucko out of here. Can you sit straight, please? Thank you. Hopefully that's enough goop. Yeah. Nope.
You two are gonna love this big surprise. In fact,
so close, yet so far. I think There we go. And then just for fun, we're gonna break Wheatley's screen. Ah, nearly.
I was actually thinking earlier today, I wish I had fewer monitors that were working. So you're just helping me, really, by smashing them.
Anyways. Boop. Ba-do-do-do. Boop. Ba-do-do-do. Ba-do-do. This better work this time. Cause I am done with puzzles for today. Alright.
You two are gonna love this thing.
Now I'm going to wait until I'm well and fully over the platform before.
You're going to love it.
Good. Good.
You're gonna love it until it kills you, until you're dead.
Good. Thanks.
All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but...
Yes, thanks. We get it.
We get it. We get it. All right. That's gonna be a... I'm brain hurty again. That's gonna be it for today. Let's go see if there's anybody to raid. Let's go see who's to raid. All right, we're gonna go raid because I'm Dan Jones, who's doing a 24-hour something. 24-hour stream playing Death Store, which is great. This is intended for mature audiences. So that was fun. He's probably gonna kill us in the next chapter. Cause of course. Bloopadoobadoobadoo. Thank you all for hanging out. On Saturday, I'll probably have a new microphone that will make bad noises, and also we'll have an arm, which is great, because this has just been sitting on my desk, so it's been, like, picking up all of the random desk noises. We're out of tetanus zone, so we're thoroughly in Act 3. Exciting. I love the Somdides are doing a chase, which is funny. Anyways. Hope y'all have a good rest of your Wednesday and rest of your week, and I'll see you on Saturday for maybe the last one of this? I'm not entirely sure. I don't remember how many streams I've done of this, and I think it said like 10 hours, so who knows? Yeah, we'll just go say hi to Dan. Death Store is good. Is the raid message. Bye for now.